They think they're working for a fashion PR company, which is being filmed for a serious documentary. However, the office is fake, the staff are all actors. Everyone involved is in on the joke, and everything is scripted to give them the weirdest experience of their lives. With Susan unable to run Joanna's personal errand, Felicity has been sent out in her place to pick up the secret package. On arrival at her mystery destination, Felicity gets a surprise.
Hello.
Oh. Whoa, hello.
Sorry.
What's with all the cameras?
Okay, do you want to not film?
It's the hotel room of Simon Webb from Blue.
This is from Joanna.
Oh, brilliant. This is the package.
Yeah. And then I have something to pick up, she said. Is that okay?
Felicity has handed Simon a contract with Grade PR and £1,000 in cash.
Can you just give me 2 minutes? Ooh. Myself in the mood.
I love this.
Oh, brilliant, brilliant. Right, give me 2 seconds. Oh, you haven't got any moisturiser?
I've got a hand cream.
Hand moisturiser?
I think it's moisturiser.
Perfect.
In the hotel room, Felicity is waiting to see if Joanna's offer to Simon Webb has a happy ending.
Is it something that will...
Just keep it upright.
Keep it upright? Okay.